Hello guys, and I am back with Slendy Tubby's 3. Didn't have enough of it. I like this game. Dude, yeah, that's me. Yeah, that's what they're telling to me. Or people like to say that my OC. I got a hat on. That's what's different. A hat. Now for the fortress. Oh, mainland. I shouldn't slow it down. I know it's gonna be loud as hell. Dude, where is this one? Because last time I played in the mainland. There literally was no monster. I literally just ran for like the full 10 minutes. That better not happen again. I'm trying to find this. I'm gonna try and anger it most of the time, so I'm gonna turn this down. I wonder what that scream is actually from. And the fact it's clearly a woman's scream. Right. Where is this? Where is Tinker Winky? Instead of having a good night vision camera, we just have a flashlight. It's good for dark places. You know, like the night vision camera, even when it wasn't night. Let's look on it. It's a cool scene in green. I guess I can change it in the settings. Wait a second. Who's that? It's Tinky Winky. What are they doing? I wonder if they gonna notice me. Notice me, Tinky Winky. Come on. You're walking past me? Dude. You see me, right? I'm going to take your custard. I took your custard, man. Can do anything about it? Apparently not, because he does not know I'm here. Dude. Hello? Jeez, that is that! Okay, that volume, man. Even at like 22, dude, my eardrums have not been attacked. Have not felt attacked in that. But damn. Play. Anyway, we're still surviving. Still pointless. Probably. Well, didn't really scare me that much. Just was loud and obnoxious. I hate that thing that about flipping the horror game. When all the jump scares is loud and obnoxious. Like, yeah, I get it. It does all scare me. It doesn't scare me, it just startles me. I think it loud. It hurts my eardrums. And poor little ears didn't expect that. Because, well, it comes out of nowhere. I think we've run away. At least this time we actually encountered Tinky Winky and, like, last video. Anyways, just go on. I swear, do I have this volume at do I have the volume at 20 or 100? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep running. I honestly don't know where Tinky Winky is. And I would not like to know. Dude. Still following me? Nah, if they're still following me, then I think not they. I don't wanna look back, because I feel like, well, in the class, this is the main, just normal mainland. Not the classic one. The classic one is where they teleport. This is just for walking. Because, yeah, it's not like, that's been used a lot of times. Like, it's not like there's really three single entities that just walk and hit you. Just normal infected. I mean, get like the imposter was just out of nowhere. At least it was different though. Get my drift. Yeah, yep, so where is he? Where is he? Exactly. He doesn't need to go in that way. I mean, that's good. Because he's going the other way. That means he'll be very far away. If he just simply turns around and goes this way. Like, amazing, scary what Tillis and Teletubbies is really. The fact that they just kill your ears, eardrums. Seriously, even at 20, I'm putting over doing this, talking about it. Seriously, I'm just gonna be so loud for you, guys, because even me talking, I think it's loud. So, me just doing. I'm boring quickly. I'm just gonna go to a different one. I love how when you pause, the game doesn't actually pause. It's still going on. Isn't too late in one day. For my list, I thought it was going to be the big one, that one, but apparently it's just a small one. That'd be Fortress. Probably like the most out of nowhere map. Really a map of a medieval fortress. Like, yeah, I expected that in a... Yeah, so let's go out here now. I should be out here somewhere. I don't know where. pretty sure he spawns here. The imposter. Because he's basically just. Because he addresses as the guardian. Just basically just gets a hat on. Where is this dude? Oh, what are these sound effects gonna be? I'm just beeping, I think. Not seriously, where is it? Because it changed his spawn. At least circling around the fortress will eventually find me. Hearing walking. That's been boring. Yeah, I got to go in the fortress. So just walking around. It's a different one. I think of collecting. The volume actually down a lot. Considering that the screen picking out, I think, comes a lot. Dude, what is that? That's a lot of grass. Actually, we're gonna go this quickly because I need to change the settings on those to get a camera rather than. Custom skin, dude. Ooh, look at that. Make Tobyland great again. What the? Dude, what the? A crown? What the? Why is that 500 custard? I mean, we can just set myself on fire and get the same effect. Oh my god, Christmas boxes. That's really just all, like 50 Christmas. Yesterday has the, old timer hat. Okay, then. checked options of, Dynamic Performance Booster. Have the flashlight. Yep, only the flashlight. Fuck, I quit. Great. We're used to quitting when I go into the menu, so let's go back. I'm scared to do this, man. This is not the monkey. He'll be moves it. A gorilla, I think. Why are the trees so distinct, yet the other trees just pop out of nowhere? Where's my useful camera? Can't see anything. Right. These are also just basically. So what does so I've got all the S2 maps? The sanity tip is too. Yeah. Yeah, it's next one. This is the one with the Guardian. Just men. I guess all these noises, that sounds weird. Like I said, the custom machines, because we don't know how to sound like. They don't make custom. Pink. Make no, I want to play some fight. I'm gonna fight rather than just collect, because collect can be boring sometimes. Most of the time it is. Look at that. There's this. Wait, I have no friends. Okay then. Sandbox. Okay then, so I Dude, what the heck is that thing? Oh no! Dude, what's happening to my neck? He disconnected my neck. No, no. Dude, what the... What is that thing? What is that thing? What is that thing? Dude, what the... It's running! Man's running, man. Man's dedicated. Got the knife, which I don't think can really be used, considering the fact that it can kill you in like one hit. Which everyone... Him for the fucking grass. Who grew the grass so long? Oh god, he's running! Dude. Dude, what the heck's that? What did he just do? What, he's doing super moves or something. I'm gonna spawn. The brute guy, what the? Someone really. I just went in. Dude, what is this walk he's doing? Even goofy walk, man. Do you think that other guy is getting destroyed? Dude, brute, he's doing great. He's nearly dead. Dude, come on, I'm going to try and help. Never mind. Oh no, we've all the game. What the? Oh no, the robot died. I'm going to be, oh god, no. I'm going to be, chainsaw guy without head. Dude. I'm going to destroy the enemy because he's killing the brute Tubby. Oh no, he killed the brute Tubby, I gotta get my revenge. Easily change. I'm going to change. I am now a big dude. Can apparently do a custard blast. There's really nothing because there are any of the monsters as well, but when the epic fights are really just keep slapping them. Eventually win. Dude, no. Just going way too long. You know what? I'm just going to become camera. Does he slight me when I'm an ally camera? This does not make any sense. I'm an ally camera. How does he slight me? Okay. Dude, look at this guy, his jaw. Dude, you gotta brush your teeth. You know, those dentures on that. Damn. Some yellow teeth. You need to eat more, but look for that. Yep, their little ribcage is showing. Let's see what happens if this guy goes against him. Yeah. This epic boss fight. The imposter against Orange Man. Yeah. Don't. I'm just gonna spawn and then spawn an AI. This guy. What the? Dude. This is a lot of spikes. Dude. Damn. This guy is getting destroyed. This guy, not so much. Why can I give myself a chainsaw? Where's my chainsaw, man? A weapon all players. Oh yeah, soundtrack. Yeah, like... I don't think this... I guess this is a good fight. It's still going on the fight. Epic fight. Epic fight, daily. Yes. Yes, this guy's about to die. Oh no, the bad chief one. Now the robot imposter guy can get it. Oh, epic fight. Bye. One of the AI allies. Not going to be this guy, I guess. What is that war? Dude, look at that! Okay, guys, it's been good, you know, enjoyed it, but I'm gonna have to end it now, because it's literally midnight, and I don't want to play anymore, really. So yeah, I enjoy your day.